The Tingle Creek Chase, Grade 1, 2 mile. Up the top we have Armed Warhead for Paul Rhodes, and we've got Bay of Skulls, Blanc de Noirs, who's the favourite and has won the last two starts for Darren. Fuming, James Queen Fisher, Kingdom of Colts, Ring Manella Orange now, Witch's Sticks, Leon Van Rensburg. Can Darren get the hat trick? Racing. Nice sort of start. They're quickly at the first. They're still sorting themselves out here. I'll just wait a little longer. I'll take the next, the ditch here. They're all over the shop. They're chopping and changing. Widest runner there is Witch's Sticks. And now it's Armed Warhead pushing on with it. Blanc de Noirs is second. Then we have Ring Manella and Fuming. Bay of Skulls, Orange now. James Queen Fisher, Kingdom of Colts, Witch's Sticks. Off the fence, now it's crossing. That was very similar to the last race as well, where the leader sat wide and crossed about there at that same point. Armed Warhead has a handy lead at the moment from Bay of Skulls. Then we've got Fuming, Ring Manella, Kingdom of Colts. Orange now on the fence. James Queen Fisher, Blanc de Noirs and Witch's Sticks as they go over the third, now to the fourth. And it's Armed Warhead. No one making mistakes at the moment. Up and over the ditch. And over the water. And Armed Warhead. May be tough to run down, but here comes Ring Manella from the Ghost Zapper stable. That's jumping fast there. Oh, and the favourite out the back is just caught for pace at the 5 furlong. It's going to be tough to come home from here. And it's Ring Manella and Armed Warhead. Two big stables together there from Orange now, camped in behind them. Also they're Fuming. Bay of Skulls moves around them. Kingdom of Colts trying to get closer. So too Witch's Sticks. Blanc de Noirs finally starting to run on with James Queen Fisher at the tail. Two more to jump. Ring Manella leads. They come to it. Jumped it nicely. From Armed Warhead. Orange now. Blanc de Noirs are slowly coming into this race at the 1.5. There's one more to get over. It's going to be tough for the favourite from here. It's Ring Manella in front, jumps it quickly. And this race, I'd say, is over at the furlong. I don't think it'll be a hat trick for Blanc de Noirs. And it's Ring Manella, easy. An easy win. And Ring Manella wins from Armed Warhead. Orange now just held on for third. And Ghost Zappers picks up a handy winner there with Ring Manella. Second was Armed Warhead for Paul Rhodes. Third, Orange Now, Molly at Surfer. Fourth, Blanc de Noirs, who left it way too late. And fifth, Witch's Sticks.